Whenever you work with different versions of the same table, sooner or later you come to a point of comparing them together. Usually, one of the sheets is your reference table, and other sheets have changes all over. This new add-on will compare each version against the standard one cell by cell, and will point out all differences, whether altered records or unique rows. Once you run the tool, select the sheets, and assign the original version, you will choose between two ways to visualize differences. Use the first one whenever you want to just take a quick look at those distinct records in this or that sheet. It will mark the changes in each table with various colors and or the status column along with a short description. You can filter your sheet by the statuses to see only the certain differences. Another way will build one comprehensive comparison report with all differences from all sheets. All changes will be grouped together with their original values from the reference table. You will see the differences colored with hues of your choice, and the legend at the top will always be there to remind you of the meaning behind each color. Besides, the status column will label each difference as is: different cell, unique row, missing row. You will see not only the name of the sheet each change comes from, but also the number of its row in that table. Furthermore, you can filter these names and statuses to narrow the report to some specific differences. All these make the second way the best one to trace the changes and get a full picture of all compared datasets. Get the add-on as part of the Compare Sheets collection from the Google Sheets store to handle your data discrepancies like never before. If you have any questions, please leave a comment or contact us directly. We'll be happy to help.